Use the left two lanes to turn slightly left onto Shrewsbury Street. Continue on Shrewsbury.